Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and enable bell notification to never miss an update from us.
Hello friends, welcome to Entry. I'm your quant educator, Ms. Aitisham Beg, and I teach quantitative aptitude for all the banking and insurance exams. Guys, today I have brought you a very important topic, how to apply for SBI Clerk 2021. But before we move on to that, if you haven't installed Entry app, you must do that. And if you haven't subscribed this YouTube channel as well, you can do that. Okay. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Yes, one thing is important, that Entry app provides you free of cost content over there. So go and watch all the content, and we have made several videos on for several banking and insurance examinations. So you can watch the content over there. Okay. Yes. How you are going to apply for SBI Clerk and what needed to be an aspirant for SBI Clerk. Okay, so let's watch and let's see how you are going to apply for that. Here is the link for Junior Associate Customer Support and Sales. Basically, this clerk post has been converted into Junior Associates. So one thing is important, that you should know that the window for online fee payment would be between 27th of April to 17th of May. So do not forget, 17th of May will be the last date to submit your fees. Okay, and to get the print out of the application, the last date would be 1 June. Okay, remember 17th of May, but don't wait for the last date. Just fill the form on the first day if you are a serious aspirant. अगर आप serious aspirant हैं तो definitely पहले दिन उसे भर देंगे. अब आपको करना क्या है? Now what you have to do? Just click on the new registration button and you'll move on to the information. Now, after moving on to the new page, you will see some basic information they wanted you. They want your name. Yes, you'll have to fill that. Contact number, you'll have to fill that. And email ID, you'll have to fill that. And after that, you'll have to do some confirmation. Just fill this captcha and save and next. And after that, you will get a message of registration ID and password. Okay. You can use that registration and ID and password to log in the server. Okay. After that, you will move on to the photograph and signature scenario. Now, the photograph and signature sees, let me fill some basic information. Okay. After filling some basic information, you can directly move on to the photograph and signature page, where you can clearly see the guideline of photograph and signature, where the photograph must be of 200 to 230 pixel and 20 to 50 KB will be the range of their size. And for left hand thumb, it will be 10 to 20 KB. And for, just a minute. Yes, one thing you should remember, that you'll have to fill a written declaration. Look at this. You'll have to fill a written declaration. Okay, that all the information provided by you is true and valid, and you can provide the document at the time of interview or document verification. Okay, interview is not there, so document verification will be there. So signature, look at this. Signature size will be in the range of 10 to 20 KB, while for left hand thumb impression, it will be 20 to 50 KB, and for the declaration, it will be 50 to 100 KB. Okay, remember that. And after that, you will move on to the details part, where they want some information like personal details and your qualification. And one thing remember, that they want you to choose your circle, and you have to choose your circle very carefully. So how you're going to choose your circle, let me take you to the PDF of notification, where you can see the number of posts. Look at this, Ahmedabad has the maximum number of posts, 902. And after that, Bangalore, West Bengal, and Tamil Nadu, look at this. All the details are there in the notification, which we have been discussed earlier as well. And look at this, Hyderabad have 275. So these are the high number of posts. Look at this, Maharashtra, 640. It's a huge. Look, but most of the aspirants belongs to the Hindi belt, so they must find a way to get the post from the Hindi belt. So look at this, Lucknow and Delhi combined have 350, while Delhi alone with Uttarakhand and with Haryana has around 110 and 150, which means Delhi have maximum number of, Delhi alone city has a maximum number of posts. Okay, so remember one thing. So choose it, choose wisely, okay, according to your language proficiency. Yes, they this time in the detail section they want some information regarding preference. Let's say that you are filling Delhi and Lucknow circle, okay, so which circle you will prefer first, whether it's Delhi or Lucknow. Okay, so remember one thing, that you will have to choose according to the preference. And after that, after filling all the information like qualification details, you will see a preview of whole the details of your application. Okay, so you can validate that and check, tick boxes, all the declaration like that. And after that, you will submit it and then upload your documents. And after that, you'll have to pay a 750 rupees for general candidate. Okay. So these are the basic information, and I hope you have liked this one as well. So guys, that's it from my side. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Must fill this form. It's a good opportunity for all the aspirants, and I hope you will clear it as well. So keep watching Entry, and do not forget to subscribe this YouTube channel. Till then, thank you.